Police seized hundreds of grams of fentanyl and other drugs, about $70,000 worth, in a massive drug bust. Authorities say it was the largest fentanyl bust ever in White County. 34-year-old Joshua McLaughlin of Canton arrested and charged with multiple drug offenses. 49-year-old Thomas Garnsey of Dawsonville was charged with trafficking meth.